what that occur in the hypnopompic and hypnagogic hallucination is really a neurolinguistic programming.
That episode is going to blow up. That episode, if you book me on your show,
will blow up.
Explain this thing theoretically, unless you're dealing with, let's say, an expert in search engine optimization or search engine.
I've been, and there's a sense of.